Austin marching to the ring, the trademark scowl on his face, ready for business.
A man who just oozes attitude and dump.
The COO of WWE, but also a man who is absolutely dominant.
He is the alpha male of our species.
And Lesnar looking to dominate.
The Animal has arrived. The Dead Man has returned.
After a decade of destruction, the WWE Universe finally able to look into the eyes of fear itself.
From WWE's biggest hero to WCW's biggest villain.
And their opponent, representing the NWE.
Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see which one is the best.
It's going to be very unpredictable, Cole, but it's also going to be a ton of fun to watch.
It wasn't the higher distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And focusing on a body, picking it apart. The arms as good of a place to focus as any.
And it was an effective attack, guys. Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
From the top, flipping the script out of there. Tone down. Kane sent flying to the outside. In the ring again. And some effective offense with that one.
Hurting the shoulder. Jeez, and Goldberg is looking vulnerable.
Stacks the cat.
Heads out the end of the tiny rocks. And it was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
The electric chair down for a drop.
Boom, running STO plates.
Nicely done.
That was showing great awareness of positioning, placing yourself between the ref and your opponent. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. And that was a precisely measured attack. And goes for the best. The match continues. Oh, cheap shot right above the eye. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. He returns to the ring. He's looking for an input. Smooth transition. Keep pressure on the jerks, and the heat breaks up.
Potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better.
better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with. Reversal on top of reversal.
Talk about the name.
There was no issue with that attack. Hey, sometimes desperate times call for desperate measures. Who are we to judge? Bulldog!
Just like that. Bulldog turns things around. And he sends him to the corner.
Shoulder tackle.
And that was a well-executed attack.
You know the old saying about the enemy of my enemy?
Sure, he's probably upset about it. He's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Makes the cut. Too much time.
we just saw there. Out taking the cerebral assassin.
Trouble
for Lesnar. Counters!
What a shot! He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement.
He'll head to the ring.
Abdominal stretch! It's locked in! This is a great way to wear that.
Thunderous power slam!
Oof, nasty looking inverted suplex.
Is just so intimidating.
Sidewalk slam. Uh-oh. Oh, he fights Batista back. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great he breaks the hold.
He steps foot in the ring again. Bang!
He's making his intentions known to everyone in the...
From the moment the bell rang, we knew it was going to be a show.
He had really lived up to all the expectations.